They are ascending to heaven.
Let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, there were two great warriors, a shepherd and a little prince fighting against an unjust king. The two warriors reached the gates of the city and called out their enemy, the king. He cowardly hid behind two of his archers. It so happened that some of their arrows were dipped in poison. One of those arrows hit the little prince.
There was warm blood in his fragile body. but then it was corrupted by poison. His lungs desperately gasped for air, if only for a soft breeze of it. His mind was the only thing that was kept safe. Then he started shedding tears. Some say his crying echoed more than 1,000 tolling bells.
Oh God, I always asked myself why God allowed children to die.
Don't be sad. You must be brave now. Do not linger like this. You must journey forth. Be brave.
Good evening, Father Abraham. Are you there? If you are hearing this message, then please go outside. It appears that someone has a surprise for you. You can find it next to the fountain in the churchyard. I suppose Satan has baked some special biscuits for you.
Wait, Father. If there really are biscuits, don't forget to share them with those hungry children from the orphanage. That is, if there's anyone left you haven't killed yet. But I fear the worst.
There's something strange about those eyes. I don't like them staring at that door. This is the first snow I've seen in years. It makes me feel oddly comfortable. This isn't snow. What is this? Oh, God! Volcanic ash! Please, can you open the gates, mister? Mister, can you... What's going on here? They're acting like I wouldn't be here.